Myself, Kamal Kishore Sharma, lecturer in Electronics Department, Government Polytechnic College, Jodhpur. Today, I am deliver e-lecture on TRIAC. TRIAC is a four-layer, three-terminal power semiconductor device. Unlike the SCR, the TRIAC conducts in either direction when triggered. Bidirectional property of TRIAC is used in applications to regulate AC power. TRIAC denotes three terminal AC switches. There are three terminals, MT1, MT2 and gate, as shown in figure. Construction and operation of TRIAC. TRIAC is a three terminal device and the terminals of the TRIAC are MT1, MT2 and gate. Here the gate terminal is the control terminal. The flow of current in the TRIAC is bidirectional. That means current can flow in both the directions. The structure of TRIAC is shown in the below figure. Here in the structure of TRIAC, two SCRs are connected in the anti-parallel and it will act as switch for both the directions in the above structure. The MT1 and gate terminals are near to each other. When the gate terminal is open, the TRIAC will obstruct both the polarities of the voltage across the MT1 and MT2 as shown in figure. The figure shows the basic structure of the TRIAC and equivalent circuit of the in the form of electrical signals. Thank you.